What's up, guys? The 90s AS227 is here, back with another video for you today. I'm gonna be looking at my yearbook today. Let's go in memories. Anyway, let's get to it. First, let's look at the back. Yeah, look at that. Look at me getting bunny-eared. You see that? Right there. I'm getting bunny-eared by these two. See, look closely. Yeah, you see that. Yeah. Anyway, let's get right into it. Let's see. Let's start off with me. If I can even find me. Okay, guys, I found a picture. Look, this is me, my buddy Angel. Look, me, my long, long hair, my buddy Angel. Yeah. You can see the hair difference. Okay, so I am in the orchestra, but I was sick this day. But then I was in the yearbook. Just look right there. Yep, there I am. Next page. Big picture, here I am right there. I'm not in this one because I had to go on an orchestra field trip. And then there I am again right there. This is my name. Name reveal. And then here I am again right here. Yeah. And then here I am in the back getting bunny eared. Man. Okay, now let's try looking for my friends. This is Donnie. Yeah, it's Donnie. Let's just go to my whole class. This is the whole fifth grade. See that whole fifth grade? This is Hecatore, Raymond, and other people. Hecatore.
Are you listening, Hector? Because I gotta tell you something.
Hello from the other side.
Okay. Found Pixel Boy. Yep, there's Pixel Boy. There's Sick Man Jr. Let's see. Any other? Ooh. Baseman Boss 555. D-Venom. Right there. Anybody else? Is one of these pictures. Who do you think it is? Let me know in the comments down below. I'll give you 20 seconds to go through all of them. So. I don't know if that was 20 seconds because I wasn't counting, but you get the point. Yeah. See you guys later.